No bail for the Harford County man accused of biting off part of the finger of a relative. On Sunday night, police say 61-year-old Richard Young got into a fight with a female relative at a house in Edgewood and allegedly bit part of one of her fingers off. In addition, he allegedly chased another female relative with a hammer. She was not hurt.